Okay, Tiger, you are doing a better year than this year, but there's still some irritations for you because things are happening much slower than you like. So you may have started some new projects last year, and now things are getting kind of into that weedy part where you have to deal with all the details, you know, like you have the concept for the website, but you got to write all the copy, where maybe people are acting very slowly around you. And so you email someone and text them and all that, and it takes them days to respond. So beside these irritations, though, this is going to be a much better year than last. Now, when it comes to your 12-year cycle, you're going to be in the second year of seed planting. That means you're still in a point where you're doing lots and lots of new things. And each of those new things that you plant as a seed could result in a big harvest later. So you want to do a lot of new things. Now, the temptation always is in the second year of seed planting to go back to something that you did years ago and try to resuscitate that. But that's not usually a good idea. That usually ends in something that just fizzles. So if you have some temptation to go back to an old relationship, back to an old company that you used to work for, you might want to pass on that and continue to do new things. Okay, Tiger, when we look at the eclipses and how much change that's going to bring into your life, the first thing that stands out is in your area of friendships. That's groups, organizations, and the community in general. And so there are some changes in this area. That might mean that you are getting a higher position in a group that you belong to, or you are leaving a group because the group no longer is following what you believe. There could be also a big change in a friendship, you know, person moving away or they get married, and so you're not around each other so much. There's also changes in technology. So you may be upgrading your technology or learning more about technology and you know, like learning video editing or learning how to write an app or something like that. Now, the other side of this is October, and that is going to hit you in the area of children. And so there could be a change with one of your kids. Maybe one of your kids is moving out. Maybe they're getting married. And so that's a big change. Maybe they're going off to a new type of school. And so, you know, they have gone to some sort of milestone, or they're learning to drive. So there is some big shift happening with them. There's also shifts in the area of romance for you. And so you may meet someone new who's very different than you were expecting, who just really knocks your socks off. This is all happening in October. Now, if you want success, the thing to focus on this year is going to be education. And that might mean that you're needing to get some sort of certification or some sort of credentials. And these days, there's a lot more ways to get credentials than just, you know, going to a traditional university. So it also is about, you know, if somebody owes you credentials, getting all of that paperwork done so that you can get that diploma in hand. You also may be taking a test to get a professional license. And where we see your luck is with your connections. And that is that the more people you meet and network with, the more you're going to get, you know, from A to B to C to the thing that you want. So think about that 6 degrees of separation, you know, that you know someone who knows someone who knows someone who knows Oprah, you know. And so this is the biggest opportunity for you, is to expand your circle of friends, because that's going to lead you to the things that you want. That's awesome.